rooms. It's like 60 degrees. It's July 3rd, the 4th of July weekend. I think I'm gonna have to pull out some moose steak for tomorrow. I think it's some moose steak wrapped with bacon. Oh yeah, I got two nice tenderloins left too. Getting kind of very low on the moose meat now. Thanks to it being 2 years old, we've been just really picking at it slow. Trying to make it last, because you never know when you're going to get picked again. And lo and behold, my daughter gets picked this year. So we got a little, you know, not much. I'd say probably good for 50 pounds of moose meat left, but I'm gonna have some for my birthday, and I've eaten most of the good stuff. Got some burger left, things like that. I gotta wash my mask. Gotta get clean before I can use it. I got a visor. My helmet's a fighter jet style. So I have a retractable sun visor in my helmet. So, I mean, if you see the lights, you'll see the flashing lights on me and Junior. I run with actually dog collars. LED. These ones have a triple strobe, waterproof. And it's just something extra to catch someone's eye. I don't want to do white. I don't want to do red. I see some lightning off to my left. That's Scarborough area. That's probably closer to Portland. Oh, look at the moon coming in through the clouds. About 60 degrees Fahrenheit. I don't know Celsius, so if you're tuning in somewhere where it's Celsius, you'd have to look up and do the conversion. I know 0 for you is 32 for me. And that is still shorts and t-shirt weather. That's like springtime. Here we go. I wear shorts and t-shirt year-round. I ride my motorcycle year-round. I do have conditions, though, to ride it in the winter. No weather for 3 days. Temperatures right around the 40-degree mark. He gets kind of wiggly, and I don't go too far and do too fast. Cause just the wind chill. I know I get cold. I know he's getting cold. So I'm gonna try to start getting him some boots. Boots.
Got the 5-0 behind me.
Yeah, he finally turned. He got tired of me. I wasn't speeding. I know the sound of my motorcycle, how high it's revving, how low it's revving. What gear I'm in, I can tell you how fast I'm going. I rode the motorcycle for 2 years. Before Junior got on. He's been riding for 20 months. had my license almost 4 years. Got this motorcycle from a good friend of mine. Her husband sadly passed away, and she wanted to sell it to somebody that she knew was going to use it, get it running and use it, so she knew I would. I didn't have my license, wanted to get it, so got my license and now I've done over 11,000 miles in 4 years on it. Dog is still a little wet from the pool earlier. Can't stand it when you see people walking at night wearing all darn black. Why? You are not seen. You are a hole in the ground.
Yeah, I look like a puppy.
Knew it was gonna rain down here. Unless it was him watering his lawn.
Pinky Le Pew back there.
We don't go bother Pinky Le Pew. No Stinky Le Pews. That's the one black and white kitty we do not bother. Little tiny baby skunk too. See, Mittens has a white stripe on his belly. Dad has a white stripe on his back. No, that's not a Mittens kitty. You go home stinking. I see that I've lost my connection with a little abnormal smoke from that area. Oh, now that two police cars over there and probably two bike cops. That ain't gonna be good. The bike's just left. Thank you.
scumbags.
Imagine that, I'm going 29 miles an hour. Can't see my speedometer.
Thank you.
everybody. Thanks for watching. Comment, like, and share. Hit that subscribe button. Also hit that bell notification to be notified of stuff coming up. Especially that one idiot that was on the ride tonight.